Well, Abu, when you've announced your retirement, we've, you know, a lot of fans went crazy about it, and we've got a few of social media reaction, so we'll get through, through a few of those.
Yeah, I have to say thank you, because even the fans, you know, they always been, they understood, you know, and they always been kind, you know, with Thibaut. Sometimes you have some of them that are not.
You can't please everybody.
Yeah, you can't please everybody. But no, I just want to say, yeah, thank you to him, and thank you to the Arsenal fans. Yeah. No, it make me laugh, you know. You know, some it's good to jokes about, you know, those. All these things, you know, because if you take it, you know, too seriously, you know, too much, you know, so it can affect you. But no, it's okay. Thank you, my friend. It's fine, you know. Everybody thinks that, and that was my objective. That was my goal. You know, when you play football and your body, you know, is not right, you know, it's difficult, you know. Once again, he's very kind and
he's
nice message, he really touched me, yeah.
That's what we were saying, number two, mate.
Yeah, I don't know, yeah, to be honest, I just got the number two, I said, okay.
Because that one was
available, yeah? Okay, so yeah, let's take it, it's fine. Yeah.
You did change at the end, though, no?
Yeah, I changed.
24,
yeah.
Remember this?
Yeah. You know, it's strange because I think a week before the final, I was watching, or maybe 2 weeks before, I was watching a game with my brother. I think they were playing Newcastle, I can't remember which team. And I could see, you know, on the free kicks, he was putting his head, even when the defender was wanted to kick the ball. And I said to my brother, I said, this guy is crazy. Maybe one day someone will kick his face. And you know what?
The week after it was you.
It was me. But I was really scared. I was really, really
before
scared.
Before you killed him?
Before I killed him. And I was on my knees. I think maybe you will, if you see some pictures, I was on my knees and I was saying, God, I don't want to kill someone. Please, no. And he was laying down, you know, unconscious.
Yeah, he was.
And I think Gary Lewin came, yeah. And he wakes him up, and then I was, oh, thanks. I had to go out after because his chin is very strong, you know?
He hurt your foot, yeah?
He hurt my foot, so I had to go out after, yeah.
And that comes from?
Bakary Sagna. Yeah, Bakary is a great guy. You know, we come from Auxerre, you know, I know him from before and shared so many things in football with Bakary that now he's a friend, you know. He's more than a friend. He's an amazing person too, yeah. And a great player. He has a very good career. I always enjoyed, you know, being with him. He's one of the best players in the world today, and it's nice, you know, to have this kind of appreciation, you know, from.
Well, people forget that obviously he was young.
He's young,
at the time, and he was looking up to certain players, and obviously, you know, he said he learned a lot from you.
Exactly, exactly. So no, that was he really touched me. Yeah.
Abu, so are we gonna, you know, see you on social media, Twitter, and answering all them nice comments?
Yeah, why not?
Yeah.
Why not? You know, before, you know, I wasn't too into the social media, but I have to say
you see all them nice messages.
Yeah, nice messages. So yeah, I will be pleased, you know, to answer them back. Yeah.
Cool. Well, it was a pleasure sharing them, you know, their messaging with
you.
And
thank
you
very much.
And you know, really thank you a lot, man.
Thank you
very
much
for your time.
Thank you.